गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। स्टडे आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड एट चैप्टर 6 डिजर्ट रीजन्स। आई एक्सप्लेन्ड व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिजर्ट। टुडे आई एम आल्सो एक्सप्लेनिंग डिजर्ट इज सच टाइप ऑफ लैंड फॉर्म्स वेयर द रेनफॉल इज लेस देन 50 और लेस देन 25 ml पर ईयर। And the areas, regions are very dry and it is found much sand, you know sand, small particles, it may be found in the piling up, it may be found in the, as in motion also, when wind blows, the sand particles disperse anywhere. So that type of region is known as desert region, that very dry and rainfall is very less. But how many kinds of deserts are found? Basically, deserts are found as 4 types of deserts. You can say kinds of deserts. How many types or kinds of deserts could be found? As hot deserts, second cold deserts, third as semi-arid deserts, and coastal deserts. Fourth, coastal deserts. So in this way we can find out many types of deserts, as it is known by the names hot deserts, cold deserts, semi-arid deserts and coastal deserts. By the name it is clear where can be found hot deserts. Hot deserts means that regions must be very hot. It means reaching of sun rays as mostly the whole year. It should be much and much. So that areas has the hot deserts, like that Sahara Desert in African continent, it is found as broadly Sahara Desert, it is also hot desert. In India, Thar Desert, Rajasthan, Gujarat as taking area, Rajasthan and Gujarat, it is found, some portions also spread out to Kashmir. So these areas are hot deserts, example of hot deserts. So the areas are found as hot, very dry, and rainfall is less than 50 ml per year. Many were written it is 25 ml per year also, but not less than 25 ml. But nowadays, due to global warming, you can see that in desert area also flood comes, and in Rajasthan also this year flood came, last year also flood came. So nowadays due to global warming, as increasing of the temperature of the earth, the climate has been disturbed worldwide. So in this way, no matter, but what is the as specific characteristics of the hot desert, as you can find out as the name of the area, name of the characteristics. Cold desert are found in the cold areas where the climate is cold, like that in Russia, means in Union territories of Russia, it is found like that Verkhoyansk, one place is there, temperature is very less, in minus it is found, but there is also found the desert. So many deserts are found in the cold areas as cold desert. Other examples also given in your book. at that cold deserts, as it is found, it is not given more way, but in Russian territories it is found. And when you go to the North Hemisphere, that is very cold. In Canada also, small parts of deserts are found, and it is fulfilled of the ice, but sand particles could not be seen there, because ice is there. In Iceland also, desert area is there, but there is found the layer of ice. From the layer of ice, the deserts are not visible, but it is called cold deserts. And semi-arid deserts are found in those areas where the rainfalls are not so much, but not much less also. In that area, as the near to equator also, it is found. And coastal deserts means, you know, seas, oceans, that side of the seas and oceans, due to tides, you know, as climbing of the water and again downfall of the water in the seas and oceans, you can see that in the coastal areas also it is found the deserts as sand areas. Much sands are found there, all over here and there in the areas, full areas in that side of the coastal, in oceans and seas, it is found the large area with full fill of the sands. So it is called the coastal deserts. In the world, coastal deserts are found near to the sea, near to the oceans, near to the lake also, it is found. So in this chapter, basically, we must have study hot deserts. We must have study hot deserts. So basically, about the hot deserts, what are hot deserts as it is found? So hot deserts are located from the equator 15 to 30 degree, as you can see Tropic of Cancer, 15 to 30 degree. Like that, suppose to this is our earth as globe, and this is equator 0 degree, this is equator. From 0 degree to nearly 15 or 30 degree, north side or 15 degree to 30 degree southern hemisphere, 15 degree to 30 degree northern hemisphere, or 15 degree to 30 degree southern hemisphere, it is found deserts. So they are called hot deserts. And in the worldwide, hot deserts like that Sahara Desert area, it is given in square kilometer. One lakh square kilometer, at location is the North Africa and hemisphere, Northern Hemisphere. Arabian Desert at 2 crore 3 lakh square kilometer, it is found located at Saudi Arabia, and it is also in hemisphere, Northern Hemisphere. Great Australian Desert area in square kilometer, 2 crore 3 lakh square kilometer area is there. It is found in Australia, and it is found in southern hemisphere. Next, Kalahari Desert as 52,000 square kilometer area, it is found southwestern Africa as southern hemisphere. Chihuahuan Desert, 4,55,000, it is found Mexico, and Mexico means at northern hemisphere. Thar Desert, it is found in India and Pakistan both together as northern hemisphere. Its area is in square kilometer 2 lakh 2 lakh square kilometer area is formed. So tomorrow I will tell the climate and natural vegetation of the hot deserts, how it is found. You can read this chapter and today. That's all.